Hi, I'm Jatin Sethi. I'm a product manager for Adobe's Document Cloud. Adobe gives everyone from emerging artists to global brands everything they need to design and deliver exceptional digital experiences. Adobe Creative Cloud, Document Cloud, and Experience Cloud bring together design expertise with customer intelligence to deliver experiences that get results. We understand that organizations need and want best-in-class security, compliance, and information protection for high-value business documents generally shared as PDFs, the world's most popular business document format. For organizations standardizing on Microsoft Purview Information Protection, Adobe Acrobat provides the ability to view, apply, and edit information protection labels and policies to their PDFs. We started this journey in 2018 with Adobe Acrobat Reader Pro and standard desktop versions supporting consistent viewing of PDFs protected by information protection. We have now introduced the native support for labeling PDFs using information protection in Acrobat Pro and standard desktop versions. One can apply a sensitivity label on a PDF using the Select a Microsoft Sensitivity Label action inside the Protect tool in Acrobat. Every day, billions of PDF documents are created, collaborated on, and circulated in emails, cloud, and web. By building a native integration of Purview IP labeling in Acrobat, we enable a highly secure, yet frictionless experience for applying and editing Microsoft sensitivity labels on PDFs. Microsoft Purview Information Protection classifies and protects PDFs via label inheritance for Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. This integration brings the same quality of classification, labeling, and protection already available in Office to PDFs via Adobe Acrobat. Acrobat also honors sensitivity label policies like default labels, mandatory labels, and controls on label downgrades. Microsoft Purview Information Protection is available with a Microsoft E3 or above license. To learn more about protecting PDFs with Microsoft sensitivity labels directly in Adobe Acrobat, check out the Adobe Acrobat Resource Hub or visit our help page.